has a pen?
Better when you were smoking.
I'm so sorry.
No, you're right. My feet are long and stupid. You cannot ring that bell. I don't understand you, Britta. I don't understand you at all.
You know what? Totally wrong room. Will you get the door?
She's had enough. Disgusting.
Hey, Troy. Hi. I'm LeVar Burton.
Pierce got LeVar Burton to come here for Troy? Is there anyone he can't produce?
Now I'm really getting mad. Why am I the only one he decided to torture?
I told Pierce 1,000 times I never wanted to meet LeVar in person. I just wanted a picture. You can't disappoint a picture. I hate you, Pierce. I hate you so much.
So, do you go to school nearby? Well, are you more familiar with me from Star Trek or Reading Rainbow? Reading Rainbow was the show I hosted and produced for 25 years on PBS. Never seen it.
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book. Reading Rainbow. Reading Rainbow. Set phasers to love me.
Troy, I am telling you, man, the salmon is really good. Would you mind passing me the pepper?
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in the book, the Reading Rainbow.
Well. More fish for Kunta.
Classic Troy.
Why am I crying? Would I accidentally listen to Come Sail Away by Styx again?
No! No! Eddie! What is going on in there? Why? What is taking so long? I wasted all day caring for you! The Soul Train Awards were tonight! You promised Butch to!
Wasn't a wizard when I was a kid. It was a burglar. I just pretended like I knew because I wanted Jeff to think I was smart.
You chloroformed the janitor?
Stop yelling at me. You're the ones that got caught.
You're the one who's yelling.
We're in big trouble. We have to do something.
No, I don't know what to do. My whole brain is crying.
Guys. Hey, I have an idea.
What? That dude gets it.
Are you doing this? You guys behave! Hit the showers! Everybody hit the showers!
It's incredibly easy to make him cry.
Would I accidentally listen to Come Sail Away by Styx again?
My emotions! My emotions! I didn't get Inception! Please don't send my best friend to crazy people jail.
They said market price.
Oh, no.